Now, can he take them on? A timely challenge. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. With the ball, he's still going. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. He's got his shot off now. So now a goal kick to come. Portsmouth are going to make a switch. Attacking now. Oh, they've shown him the inside. Lost his man. And here's the shot. The attack here. Riley. Here's Parker. Very good effort to stop that cross. Just wonder whether the louder support will push one team to get the win that they're looking for.
Yeah, you just wonder how this match will pan out now, whether the home team will be doing all the attacking and it'll be a rear guard action from the visitors.
There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. He screened the ball well there, trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's an attacking space to try and hit it now. They have to. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now, can he take them on? It's a good ball, they could be in. Good clearance. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Won it back with an interception. Good football between these two. Nice passing. It was good progress with this attack. Sweeney. Kennedy. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Here's Taylor.
£65 million, that ballpark figure. I think they won't live to regret it.
Here's an opportunity. Gonna try one now. It's looking good, this move.
Great interception. Now Evans.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Boateng. At the moment, with that interception.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And now the shot! That's a brilliant stop. Substitution.
Dangerous position now.
Laurent.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
There's some potential in this move.
Evans, just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Naismith.
It should be!
And they score!
And Kennedy. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Kennedy.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Threads it through.
Naismith.
Disappointed with that touch, Phil Edwards. Backing his own skill as the...
Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his full-back for large parts of this match and top performance.
Now Evans.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
You've had a mobile phone handed in. If you've lost your mobile phone, can you please make your way to reception after the game? Thank you.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Makes a challenge here.
Ince.
Clark. Well, that's not so much an interception.
Gonna try. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot on.
Oh, well.
But he's shot off now.
He's blocked the shot well. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. And it flew in off the crossbar. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Play between the two. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Rose. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Going forward well.
Naismith.
And now the shot!
To David Fox now. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now he's looking for support. And now Thompson. And he gives it back to him.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll...
He's had a go here!
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Clark. Rose. Goes in. Carey.
They're trying to dispossess him.
Seeing the opportunity to play the advantage for Portsmouth there. Into the attacking third. Has to be.
Is how difficult it is to climb up to the television gantry. you can't have a fear of heights.
And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support
as well.
Here's a chance to attack. He's looking for some support. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Davis.
And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
And here's the shot. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say...
It's not an easy task, though.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Now here's a trying to get the ball in behind, trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Keane. Davis.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Well, it's still just speculation, Alan, isn't it? But what a big money deal it would be if it went through.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to...
They're pressing in at him. Kennedy. It goes out wide again. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
He's had a go here!
Read it. Good interception. the move and able to cut out the pass. Burgess. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Shots on here. Here's Thompson.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Burgess. There's good progress with this attack. Good reading of the play by the defender. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left. Low. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, that intercept.